whatever the person wants to see is what's inside. The last little piece of data that I want to toss in. Appears in this argon gas that is sprayed around the central barrel inside looking glass. There's a fisheye lens distortion around the edges of the sphere of argon gas. The argon gas creates a yellowy color. And that in effect, whatever the person wants to see is what's inside. The last little piece of data that I want to toss in is that from Burrish, using this device, we heard that there were two timelines that were being witnessed post-1983, the year 1983, apparently there was some sort of catastrophic event in which humanity has now bifurcated onto two different timelines. One timeline ends in catastrophe. And that in effect, whatever the person wants to see is what's inside. The last little piece of data that I want to toss in is that from Burrish, using this device, we heard that there were two timelines that were being witnessed post-1983. The year 1983, apparently there was some sort of catastrophic event in which humanity has now bifurcated onto two different timelines. One timeline ends in catastrophe. The other timeline does not.
Excuse me, David, I'm just sorry. You're starting to come back into focus. Your video started to go completely out of sync. I can see on the live stream. The live stream sees is my desktop, just so you know.
Okay, I'm probably moving my hands too much.
Maybe so. There's a lot of motion. So, what happens is, I do want to stop you also because I am concerned that you may also be mixing up the yellow cube or yellow book and looking glass.
No, definitely not. The sphere of argon gas. The argon gas creates a yellowy color. And that in effect, whatever the person wants to see is what's inside. The last little piece of data that I want to toss in is that from Burrish, using this device, we heard that there were two timelines that were being witnessed post-1983, the year 1983, apparently there was some sort of catastrophic event in which humanity has now Argon gas creates a yellowy color. And then in effect, whatever the person wants to see is what's inside. The last little piece of data that I want to toss in is that from birth, using this device, we heard that there were two timelines that were being witnessed post-1983. The year 1983 apparently was some sort of catastrophic event in which humanity has now bifurcated on the two different timelines. One timeline ends in catastrophe.